our first exercise is gonna be working our leg muscles. We're gonna use our right leg first, and we're gonna go to the side. Are you ready? All right, here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Five more. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Awesome. Now we're gonna do our left leg. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, 10. Good job. Now our next exercise is gonna be squats. We're gonna hold on to the back of our chair, keep our back straight, and we're gonna squat down. Are we ready? Here we go. All right. One, two, three, four, five, five more, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, and 10. Good job. Now we're gonna do some lunges. So stand beside or in front of your chair, whichever one you have room for. And we're gonna start with our right leg again. And we're gonna put it forward, step forward with that leg, and we're gonna squat down. That's one. Good, now left leg forward. Good, two, right, three, left, four, good. Keep your back straight, and five, left leg, six, good job. You can put your hands on your hips if you like. Seven, eight, nine, last one with our left leg, and 10. Now we're gonna go into a bit of a cool down since we've had this exercise. We're gonna put our feet together. Good job. We're gonna put our hands above our heads, stretch those arms out, and we're gonna inhale, and we're gonna exhale as we go down to touch our toes. So in the air and breathing out the air as we touch our toes. Good job, and up, one. And inhale, and exhale as we touch our toes. Good. All right, here we go, one more. Up, inhale, and exhale, let the air out as you touch your toes. Good job, let's do one more. Big deep breath in, and exhale as you touch your toes. Good job. The healthy tip of the day, boys and girls, is to have 60 minutes of exercise every day. You could walk in the park, play with your dog, or enjoy PE. 60 minutes a day keeps you healthy.